Miss USA 2017 has been crowned, and it's a back-to-back win for Washington, D.C. On Sunday, 25-year-old scientist Kara McCullough beat out 50 other contestants, wearing her hair naturally and becoming the 10th Black Miss USA in history. But McCullough's win didn't come without backlash. The beauty queen shook up the Twitterverse when she suggested that healthcare was a privilege and not a right.
I'm definitely going to say it's a privilege. As a government employee, I am granted healthcare. And I see firsthand that for one, to have healthcare, you need to have jobs. So therefore, we need to continue to cultivate this environment that we're given the opportunity to have healthcare as well as jobs to all the American citizens worldwide.
At a time when Congress is debating the repeal of certain parts of the Affordable Health Care Act, McCullough's answer offended some viewers. Miss DC also raised some eyebrows to the question of whether or not she was a feminist.
I don't really want to consider myself. Try not to consider myself like this, like diehard, you know, like, oh, I don't really care about men. But one thing I'm going to say is, though, women, we are just as equal as men when it comes to opportunity in the workplace.
Although the definition of feminism is advocating for the equality of the sexes, McCullough's definition of I don't really like men didn't sit well with some people. Still, others suggested that some people were being too sensitive and trying to put McCullough in a box instead of letting her speak her mind. What do you think? Did McCullough get it right, or should pageant queens not even be in the hot seat? Hit us up in the comments with your thoughts. For The Griot, I'm Natasha Alford.